today we're going to be doing another video, and you're probably seeing this pink slime in front of me right now, and it's super snappy and stretchy and nice and fluffy because I have made fluffy slime, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make fluffy slime. And we've got to use a big bowl, obviously, and green food dye or whatever you want, a tub for our slime, 1 teaspoon of borax diluted with loads of warm water, and you'll need this kind of borax. It doesn't say the name, but it will come right down here. And a blue spatula. Bing! Baby oil. Ba-long. You will need PVA craft glue. That's what I'm using today, anyways. And some men shaving foam. And get the red one because it smells like lavender. And yes, it's fine. And corn flour. You'll need 1 teaspoon of corn flour and these measuring spoons. Bam. Now let's get making our fluffy slime. I'm gonna use green fluffy. Okay, so let's get started. And we're gonna put in the BPA glue first. Blue. Now I'm gonna add some green natural food colouring. Yeah. As you can see, I've already got all my hands. I'm gonna pour a little bit. I'm gonna pour a little bit more just to get the colour correct. It's a nice lime green, but not enough. Well, I don't think so, anyway, so let's add a little bit more. That's good. Just gonna mix this in. Look at that. Get all the glue in, so then we got we're gonna add our baby oil, bedtime baby oil. Alright, so we've added the baby oil now and it's all nice and glossy and things. And now we're just gonna add the borax, make a normal slime, and then just play with it a little bit, and then we can add the corn flour and shaving foam. Alright, so I've got our borax here. It's a bit cold, but that's okay. Really fast. Alright. As you can see, that's very glossy and things. And you've got to mix your borax every now and again just so it dilutes. Yonder, yonder.
Look at that, guys. It's like, I don't know.
Excuse the cat.
Excuse the cat. Alright.
Squeaky door.
Yeah.
And a cat crashed with me. Like always.
I'm the camera girl.
Yeah. Not Minecraft episode, so. Cold, so I don't know how it'll react. I think we only need a bit, like one more, and then we'll just like, even though it's like really sticky, we need to be okay with it because the foam is activator as well. So it will make it all hard and not stretchy, but it will make it really fluffy. And I think I should go in with my hands. So all you have to do is roll up your sleeves. And get some baby oil. I'm going to put it on your hands. And scrub it like that. Make sure it's all nice and all your hands. And yeah, just like start to go in with the mixture. And it's very stringy actually. And very you know, ew. I think I could actually use a little bit more bubble wrap because it's a bit, I can still feel the glue. And things, so. Young and up, young and up. Comment down below if you're excited for the next Dreamworld episode where we're working on it.
It'd be Diva, aren't you?
Yeah, Diva Divas.
Do a Dreamworld tour first. The new one.
Yeah. We'll do a little Dreamworld tour, the moon wall. So we're gonna add it in now, I think, because we don't want to add too. So I'm gonna start adding the cornflour now because like we don't want it to be so dry and nice, like real slime that you would make. We just want it to be a little bit sticky. And I'm gonna get it cleaned up. Now and I'll be back in a minute. Alright, so I'm all cleaned up now and ready to put the cornflour in. Alright, so I'm just gonna stick this in here. Alright, scoop up, flatten it as much as you like it.
Big batch, I'd use a little bit more.
Okay, we'll use a little bit more. I guess 2 teaspoons will do. Like that. Me too.
Grab my spatula. Oh, thank you, Ellie. Got that. My bigger spatula. I'm just gonna get that one nice and comfy, just in case. Here we go. Let's go with the foam. Now your slime might be a little bit lighter because the foam is white and it will dye your slime. So let's shake this up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we need 4 squirts and mix it in. And if you want, and it's not so hard, you can add a little bit more. So I'm going to just add a full squirt. I'm just going to mix it up. And it gets all weird, and I don't know, just like weird consistency. And it gets all, yeah, weird. Wait, this is the good time to go in with your hands because it's not so sticky. Well, it is, but there you go. And look at that. Oh, you got some flecky slime here. Get the rest of your foam. I just keep mixing it. It will go a bit alienly, brainy kind. But keep pulling it, stretching it, putting it back into its place. And there we go, guys. Big batch of fluffy slime. I need the bowl like the rest of the arms. And then there's a baby oil in this bowl. Let's see if we can have some here. Okay. It's a bit tiny bit sticky, but it's good for some fluffy slime. And there you go, some nice fluffy slime. So fluffy. And look at this. Look at this. Look at this. It's stretching here. I think I should put this on the thing. It's not sticky. Good. Super fluffy. It's kind of sticking. This is our fluffy slime, guys. All nice. Now, when you stretch this, one sec. When you stretch it, you can see this like strings. That's because the borax is still activating. It's lush. And if you want to make this, just follow my instructions and you can make this at home. That looks so pretty. What? All right, let's pop that in. Oh,
My god!
I'm satisfied by this thing. How can you make me laugh? I'm speechless. Oh my god! I love this. No offense, but people that do not like that, why do you not like it? It's like amazing. The going on. So don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below if you like fluffy slime, glossy slime, the crunchy slime, the fishbowl slime. Glittery slime.
Orbeez
slime. How many slimes? Mixed slimes, whatever slime you like. Just comment those down below, and just comment down below if you love my channel and love the slime. I can just imagine myself taking that in Twitter selfie like this. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you all next time. Good.